Let's give it up, ladies and gentlemen, as we present the best actor of the year for the television show.